Make sure everything is just right. Okay, live. Streaming quality is excellent. Hello again, everybody. I'm Chris474, and I'm back with day three of Secret of Mana. Mana? So it's 3 o'clock right now, so let's go ahead and get started. Right now, I have to go to the southern ruins south of Pandora. Fana? Oh. Kara, I'm going on a one-way trip. Pretty neat, huh? Come on, Fana, snap out of it. Shut up. Stop bothering me. Whoa. She walked right through those guys. Fana. Hey, you. Make room. Ooh. Unless we hurry, Fana's a goner. Dilek's probably here, too. I hope I'm ready for this. Watch out. What? What we got here? What do we got here?
Bull.
96 GP. Bomb. Ow. Mm-hmm. Oh. What is 874, 1646, 512? Oh. Give me decent experience. Yeah, okay. Ouch. This is definitely be a good time to level up the magic just a little bit more. Leveling up magic is one thing you do not want to neglect in this game. Oh. They're running out of magic just a little too fast. From 16 to 24, so 8 experience points. It's pretty good. Hugo. Level 16, okay. Twenty-six, thirty-seven, 252, 1024. You two feel free to attack.
What?
Some days you just can't get rid of a bomb. Oh, you can kill him with physical attacks. Come this way, come this way. Follow me. Thank you. Okay. So leveling up refills their health, but not their magic. That's strange, but okay. I wonder. I wonder. Okay. Time to run. Yes. Oh, she's got the spear. Mm. Ow. Don't be a bomb. Stay here. Stand still. '05, '11/67, 1939. Thank you. Don't be a bomb. Moogled. Oh. Ah, that's Mr. Tomato Man. Oh. Oh, wrong button. Thank you. Ooh, he leveled up. Good, our magic skill went up. Thank you. Why are you talking to me? I don't know anything. Ooh, friendly town, friendly town. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break. I will be right back. Okay, I saved. I think I try to get to the boss. So, come on, don't dawdle. Oh, this way. This way. No stopping, no stopping. This way. What's holding me back? Oh. No, no. Come this way. Come on. Follow me. Come on. Come this way. Come this way. Don't fight. Come this way. Follow me. Come this way. Come this way. Here we are. Thanatos, I presume? Indeed, I know all about you. You're no ordinary fool if you can beat Eleni. Hand over Fana and Dylok and make the people of the town as they were. Ho, what a spirited young lass. I suppose this is Fana. Too bad, huh? I've drained her energy, and now she's my faithful servant. I need life energy to create a new peaceful world. Understand? Soon the mana fortress will bring the people of the world together. Surrender and you can serve me. Don't, and you'll end up like him. Dylok! He was a tough one. I see Eleni had a hard time with him, too. He must be receiving some kind of special power. Great find, huh? And you can join him now. Yeah! It will be glad to have you there. Your energy will be a feast to it. Okay. You want a piece of me, the evil wall face? Oh, just as soon as he cast Cure. Ooh, healing time. And this is why I'm glad I leveled up her Undyne. Time to give him a black eye. Ooh. Uh-oh. We got a moving wall. Uh-oh. Time to spam those magic attacks. Got him. Way to go. Got Bozor. Oh, so you are the ones with the mana sword. The villages are yours, but not these two. Wait, Diluc, Fana. Until we meet again. Gemma, oh, Chris. Sorry, I was spacing out. Thanatos is one of their best men. They must be desperate to get mana. But why was he taking the life energy away from the people here? The Empire only needs the power from the seeds, not from the people. There's something curious about Thanatos. I've got a bad feeling about him. Anyway, let's get out of here. Return to Lucas' place. I'm off to the underground palace. Well, at least he didn't say, I've got a bad feeling about this. Well, he kind of does look like Obi-Wan. Lucas' place. Here we are, back at the Water Palace. The Monarch Seed of Water was stolen. I couldn't do anything about it. They must have done it when Undyne was in danger and out of power. The water tells me they took it to Gaia's navel, or deeper. I don't think they are from the Empire. Please, hurry and bring it back. Gaia's navel. Okay. Gaia's navel, please. Just slide into the cannon. Short bow. Nope. No. What could make a hole this big? The thieves are below. Next, they'll hit the underground palace. I'll handle the palace. You check this out. Keep alert. We don't know what lies below. Right. Just in case. What does lie below? Leave now and you'll never return. Magic rope. Magic rope. Where's a magic rope? Does he keep missing that? Oh. Is this it? Found the magic rope. No, not this way. This way. Maybe it was. Now we can go down the hole. Got Whip's Orb, all right. The water seed. How'd you get in here? You realize we can't let you leave. Welcome, we the Scorpion Army will rule the world. Check it out. Shut up, we took the water seed to complete our super deluxe robot. We call it Kilroy. Hubba hubba. Do it. Aye aye, sir. Oh. Go get them now. See you later. Farewell. Goodbye, children. Aye, what's wrong? Too much energy. It's out of control. No, remove the seed. Use the auxiliary power. Okay, good time to ow. Good time to level up the axe. Wait. Oh, that's with each enemy. Oh, yeah, that's right. With each enemy kill. But I was already still moved. Okay, okay. Now give me that water seed. Javelin's orb. Not so well. See ya, bye. Recovered mana seed. Let's bring it back to the water palace. You're safe. Somehow you seem older. Gemma took off with some Pandoran soldiers. That one. And, oh, this one. Water palace, please. Thank you. You just walk into it. Ooh. Did I come at a bad time? Luca, get out of here fast. Who have we here? I'm guest star of the Empire. Hand over that seat or Luca's had it. Don't. What will you do? Idiot. Ouch, can't move. So glad the seed's here. Too bad we have to break the seal. Stop it. Well, nice to have met you all. As a little gift, I'd like you to have my little pet. Remember to feed him. Okay. Wake up. Got him. Way to go. Got Bo's orb. The Imperial forces have drawn back. We managed to defeat their monsters in Pandora, too. I got this from one of them. You should have it. Got whips or... Chris, we're running out of time. I'll return home and stop the Empire there. Only a restored Monosword can beat the fortress. Talk to the Cannon Treble Man in Paltos. He'll send you to the Upper Land. Now use your sword to restore the seal put on the seed. Receive the seed's power. Pure evil seeks the seed now. You must hurry and revive the Monosword. Go to the lofty mountains and see Sage Jock to learn about real courage. Then go to all 8 of the world's palaces and reactivate all seeds. You will be able to receive mana power from the seeds once you reactivate them. But first, I need to go back to Gaia's Navel. What? The upper land is huge. Reach it by going through the great forest. Just slide into the cannon. Cannon travel. It's the only way to travel. Hugo, your home is here in the Great Forest, right? Lead on. I hit my head again when we landed. Lovely, this might take a while. Pew, listen, he's laughing. No, crying. Pebblers have taken over their village. Oh. I'm sorry to get out of that hole. Just smell this fresh air. Okay, which one's ready? Uh-oh. Oh. Ow. Ow. Wait, what? Any more? No, I guess not. The moogles can come back to the village now. X's orb. Gloves orb. Okay, which one's ready? Moogle claws. Stout axe. Perfect weather. Oh. Okay. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Alright.
I'm back. Ow. Well, let's see if this works. Water? Oh, maybe that one? What? Come on. Everybody knows silence doesn't make someone confused. Okay.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, don't get stuck behind the tree. Come on, come on. Run, you fools. Okay, winter. Spring. Summer. Run, run, run. Ugh. Get up. Run, follow me. Come on, come on. Stop fighting and go. Come on! Where do I get? Oh boy. Oh, great. Okay. Hey, I just used it to heal. Thank you. Run. Coopie, Capo, Capapo. Oh, my head. What's wrong? Yippee, I can remember everything. Walk the seasons from spring to winter, spring again, and we can enter. Can I get some healing somewhere? I need healing, man. Spring to winter. Follow me. Okay, spring. Summer. Oh, great. Spring. Summer. Come here. Fall? Winter? Follow me. That was from the right. $37 for next level. $399. $1171. Uh-oh. I'm back! What the... The village is in shambles. What on earth happened? Hey, something's here. Oh.
Let's rock. What are you? Way to go. Got Boomerang's orb. Chris reaches level 19. Hello there? Grown, Grandpa? Sounds like... Is that you, little tyke? Grandpa, can't you see me? Empire's men came and undid the wind seal. A bright flash stunned me. The others there. This is awful. No, they must have escaped. I suppose so. Grandpa? Yeah, okay. Tyke. We sprites are a part of mana. That beast couldn't have beat us. But humans are breaking seals and releasing monsters, which are consuming our source of life, mana. I'll put a stop to that immediately. These two can help. I'd go with you if I could see better. At least take Sylphid, the wind elemental, with you. You called, Master? These young people are now your master. It is so. Gain
Sylphid's power. Use analyzer to learn what magic works on crystal orbs. Use your magic on the orb in this forest to open the way to Matango. It's said a white dragon lives in the cave north of Matango. The dragon can help you. Go now, and worry not about me. Grandpa, everyone will be back soon. Me too. Come back whenever you're tired. Let me fix you up. So, shall I save your game? Take care. Receive the seed's power. Okay. Let's see. Three elements. Guess that works. Let me. Really? Let's just come on, no time wasting. And that's not the way. Oh my goodness. Where are... This way. Hey, give me a chance to heal. Oh. No time for fighting. Welcome to my tango. Unlike others of our kind, we're peaceful. I'm sure King Truffle can help you. We aren't equipped to fight monsters. We say Matango to greet each other. The forest has become a dangerous place. Gantma means goodbye. Not leaving yet, I hope. No. This is Fun Castle, home of King Truffle. Ooh, I thought you'd already left. Just the one? Okay. This man's told me all about you. Get the king's permission first. Just what I was looking for. The mushroom I was looking for. Yes, sir. Save the game. Hmm. 3144, 3506, 4278. Our ancestors once rode flying animals, white dragons, I believe. Amazing, a white dragon was spotted yesterday in a cave to the north. I saw a white dragon. They're supposed to be extinct. Legend has it that a mana beast took on the fortress. Animals similar to mana beasts live in our world. Sometimes you see them flying through the woods. King Treffle is a splendid ruler. However, he's reckless. Here at last, the legendary knight. You don't think we have legends here like everywhere else? Riding a white dragon and wielding the sword, they shall save the world. That's you guys, right? I knew it right away. Just yesterday, one of my people saw a white dragon fighting a huge snake. Use the first floor exit on the right for the cave. Palace, I know where it is, but first find the cave. Then I'll tell you how to reach the palace. Oh, and there's something upstairs for you. Javelin's orb. To a light trident. I'd like not to stay, but to save. Nope. Yes. Okay, I think I'll take this time to level up a little bit. Oh.
Yep, okay. Okay. Oh my goodness. Don't stop, don't stop. Oh.
Come on, come on. Come on. I didn't tell you to. Come on. Come on. Don't stop. Don't stop. Come on, come on, come on, come on. That's not the right way. Come on, come on. No, 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 you doofuses. This way. Okay, never mind. Okay, never mind. Let's just go. Sprite. Hugo, this way. You doofus. No. Wait. Follow me. Uh-oh. Oh, what? Didn't really need that. Ooh.
Ah. Does he now? Yeah, I can tell they're pigmatized. Come on, what are you doing? Come on, it can't last. Does it? Thank you. Sword's Harp. Alright. That could have gone worse. Oh, you got the little mole haircut. This is a legendary white dragon? His parents must have been beaten by that serpent. It won't make it if we leave it here. It's way too big for us to carry. Let's ask Truffle. He'll only slow you down, so I'll raise him. King Truffle? Quiet, you. You three get going. I'll take good care of him. By the way, how do you like the name Flamey? Hang on, I sound like an idiot. You'd agree with me whether you like the name or not. So let's call him Flamey and be done with it. Cannon Tribal must open again in the forest to the south. You'll find the fire palace somewhere in the desert of Kekara. Hello, Flamey is doing fine. You are the knight. A vile servant took our last king. Herald Sword. Just save the game. Well, we've made some good progress today. So I think I'm going to call it here. Thank you for tuning in, and I'll be on around the same time tomorrow. And I will see you then. Let's see if we can find someone to raid. Okay.
Okay, we can use this, do this. Yeah, see, I don't understand how that works at all. I'm gonna have to, like, read what it's supposed to do.